It feel like downtown Kingston. When we are all through Brixton, we see familiar faces. It no feel like England. When we are all through London, police are walking the street, preventing youths from gangbang. And even though it's not a gangbang place, sometimes you have to see police tape. So much community and diverse race.
Where are the paintings?
Okay.
What do we call them? We call them
arras.
Well, yes, in Italian they call them arras. Another thing that's priceless, of course, is in London, in the Tower of London, the crown jewel.
Sometimes they use some legacy face to face. But it no matter where you're from, no matter how you move, and no matter how you slang, yeah. Big up real Jamaicans who are all it down in a London. This is my London town. Get up, stand up, yeah, hear the London sound, yeah. This is my London town. Get up, stand up, yeah, hear the London sound, yeah. This is a rude boy sound. Get up, stand up, yeah, hear the London sound, yeah. This is a rude boy sound. Get up, stand up, yeah.
Letterbox.
What is the name
Oof.
Of it?
No.
Letterbox.
Because of the shape.
Hello.
Now it's called Pillar Box.
It's a very long tradition here.
He did very well. He worked very hard at school and he went to the University of Oxford, one of our best universities. And he eventually became Chancellor of England. That's the equivalent to Mrs. Theresa May today, the sort of Prime Minister at that time, 400 years ago, like in Germany.
It's a fraternity, London, Manuman, Afiats. Wonga by the music can make it mash up the charts. Yeah, philanthropy make we support the arts.
I'm a plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair and dress me everywhere. Imagination, this is your creation. Come on Barbie, let's go party. Ah, 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 yeah. Come on Barbie, let's go party.
His name is Gilbert Scott. He also designed the telephone box. Where can we see a beautiful dog? You will go to
Rome. Don't turn the tide. Don't panic when the bullies wanna drive. No raise the attention, don't wanna tangle with them guys.
The Great Fire of London. Anybody remembers when was the Great Fire of London?
London town, remind me of a bigger and a safe jump down, yeah. No, no matter where you are from, salute to live in a London, yeah. This is my London town, get up, stand up, yeah, hear the London sound, yeah. This is my London town, get up, stand up, yeah, hear the London sound, yeah. This is a rude boy sound, get up, stand up, yeah, hear the London sound, yeah. This is a rude boy sound, get up, stand up, yeah, in a London town. It feel like downtown Kingston, when we are all through Brixton. We see familiar faces, it no feel like England. When we are all through London, police are walking the street, preventing youths from gangbang. And even though it's not a gangbang place, sometimes you have to see police tape. So much community and diverse race. Sometimes the youths are not gonna see face to face. But it no matter where you're from, no matter how you move, and no matter how you slang, yeah. Big up real Jamaicans who are all it down in a London. This is my London town. Get up, stand up, yeah, yeah, London.
People, students would know this iconic, very similar word in Polish, iconic, meaning very famous, very important building.
This is my London town. Get up, stand up, yeah, yeah, London sound, yeah. This is a rude boy sound. Get up, stand up, yeah, yeah, London sound, yeah. This is a rude boy sound. Get up, stand up, yeah, in a London sound.
embankment, following the Thames. I arrive at the embankment and the view takes my breath away, although I see it every day. This place I call my home, this city that invites the world to stay.
Already. So this college called Trinity College was once a monastery, a medieval monastery. On the other side of Oxford, by the River Thames, there was a medieval priory where men were educated, where they could read, write, and were well read. So don't let it get in the way of getting
excited. Tea with the Queen, winning gold in the park. So you can stand up in the Houses of Parliament and get back in time for the changing of the guard. Relive the history through the winding cobble streets. Or get on down, go underground,
let me talk about this building
to the places you've always wanted to see.
Well, I'm sure you've heard of these famous actors. We're here just last summer filming. Have you heard of Tom Cruise?
Yes.
Okay, so his next film is called The Mummy. I've seen a few previews. It's coming out, and hopefully you can hear me. But this is the main library building of the university. It goes back 400 years to the time of Thomas Bodley. Now, I'd love to tell you that's Thomas Bodley, but it isn't. It's a man who was head of the university 400 years ago called the Earl of Pembroke. But Thomas Bodley, looks a bit like him, managed to convince every publisher in England to send a copy of every book they publish to this library. So literally every book, including all the Harry Potter books and children's books, including David Cameron, our last Prime Minister, studied PPE at that college over there. And it's a great combination of philosophy, politics and economics.
Camden, Knightsbridge, Triple Decker Buses, Oxford Street to Tower Bridge to Piccadilly Circus, Portobello Market.